Hello everybody, Adrian Frost and Danica today. I'm going to be making a new series called How to Build in Minecraft. And in this series, I'm going to be showing you how to build a bunch of stuff in Minecraft, from vehicles to houses to redstone tutorials. So let's get right into it, guys. So for this build, we are going to be building a race car. This one's going to be kind of like a Formula One racing car. But yeah, guys, we're going to be building it. So let's get right into it and the materials. Okay, for the race car, we're going to be needing 12 concrete of your choice. I'm going to be using red because it looks more like a Formula One. You can use blue, yellow, green, whatever you want. So 12 red concrete, 7 quartz slabs, 1 block of quartz, 4 blocks of coal, 4 weighted pressure plates, and 4 buttons. And then these two are optional, but I'm just going to be using them. I'll tell you guys when the optional part is coming. Okay, so first we're going to place one wheel here. Going to go 3 blocks, one right there. And you're gonna go 1, 2, 4 blocks, and you'll place 2 there, just like that. So that's kind of the wheel look right there. And then we're gonna place buttons on these wheels to kind of look like the spokes. And then you can place the weighted pressure plates on top of those. So there we go. That's how we do that. Next, to build the inside, we're gonna place 2 blocks of concrete right here. So we're leaving 1 block gap between each wheel. Then we're gonna place 3 right there. And 3 right there. So it look kind of like that design. Then we're taking the quartz slabs and we'll place 3 down here. And place 1 right there. And then we're gonna place our red concrete, 2 right there. So we got 1 right from the wheel and right here. So we're gonna skip this block. So it's gonna be just like that. Then we're gonna take our quartz slabs and run them across the back, just like that. So you wanna place them on the bottom, not on the top like this. You want to place them on the bottom, or not on the top like that, just on the bottom of that block. So right now we got the main stuff for the Formula One done. We only need some decoration now. So we're gonna place this block, we're gonna take it out, we're gonna place it with the quartz block, and then this part is optional. You can add a steering wheel if you want. I did for that car. So basically, if you want to make the steering wheel, then you place an item frame right there, take the music disc stall, and you place it in there. Kind of looks like a steering wheel, you know, you can steer like that. If you don't want it, then just don't do that. And then it'll look just fine without it. So there you go. That is the Formula One racing car. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. So yeah, if you want to build this in your world, you can build it. You can build it in a racing track or whatever you want. Go ahead and do it. You try to use different colors, experiment, see what you get. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode where we're going to be doing a minivan, I believe. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a minivan. So I'll see you guys there. Agent Frost out. Goodbye.